You were issued a private investigator's license for your 18th birthday? What do you think that says about a person?
Compulsive, addictive personality, but that's not me anymore.
My daughter, the big shot New York lawyer. You're destined for greatness.
I've oversold you. My parents don't think that I could have landed a creature such as the one that I've described.
Local authorities have ruled the death a homicide and are focusing their investigation on her boyfriend, Logan Eccles.
I need your help, Veronica.
I don't really do that anymore.
What's this? I specifically told the agency an eager-to-please brunette.
Dick.
Hey, Logan, that girl who follows you around is here.
9 years of radio silence, and yet I still kind of knew I could count on you.
We are going to the reunion.
I'm shocked you even came to this. I knew you'd be here. You've been sitting there since graduation, haven't you? Veronica Mars.
Look who it is. Most likely to blog and class buzzkill.
You are just who I was looking for. Most likely to know where I can find the bar. Gross. No.
Veronica, this is the whole case file. How'd you get this?
I'm sure you know breaking and entering is a felony.
Come on. I knew the felonies before I knew the state capitals.
So you're gonna ask if I did it?
I wouldn't be here if I thought you did.
America thinks he's guilty, and that's good enough for me.
I know Logan has his qualities, but there's a darkness to that kid.
There's just so much going on here right now. I just couldn't leave.
Sure you could.
Wait. Don't go. I'm on to something, Dad. It's big.
Just the tip of the iceberg. Everyone is on the take.
Veronica, whatever you're doing, please be careful.
Come on!
What are you gonna use your stun gun on me? Don't you think that's gotten a bit old? Original enough for ya?